nobody, nobody give a fuck out of here.
About just killing yourself.
Shit, you even thought about that shit a lot, man. I ain't too sure I'm even really go through with that shit, though. Like, you damn sure have thought about it, though. Like,
I'm gonna do that shit.
Say what?
I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna kill myself.
Fuck, man. It's on the night then.
Turn the lights off.
Silent cries.
Hey.
Silent cries.
As I close my eyes and go to sleep at night, I think to myself, I done seen everything but Christ. I've been to more funerals than birthday parties, baby showers and weddings, all put together. If shit could get better, it sure is getting worse first. I don't know if it's this cold January air, but I'm really contemplating on leaving here. It's my nigga idea, but I relate to it. We'll see as we agree to let fate do it. Cause love don't live here no more. So if my nigga wanna end it all, I check out with my dog. Different father, different mother. See one, you see the other. Yeah, that's my blood brother. That's my heart, that's my other half. If fate say it's our time to go, then we don't wanna pass. If everything was already written, then this was meant.
Suicide's on my mind. In order to live, I must die. So I'ma test fate and see if it's my time. Only way I can find pride. Suicide's on my mind. In order to live, I must die. So I'ma test fate and see if it's my time. Only way I can find pride.
It's senior year and I'm trying to get my life together, and thinking about disappearing from this life forever. My nigga got a crisis at the crib, and I've been dealing with my own crisis since a kid. It's finally here, this the day we meet, in the abandoned building over on Day Street. Homie brung some E and J and some 211s. Once that anti-system is pretty much whatever. Our body language saying is we gon' do it. Let's write these letters, cut our phones off and get to it. I'ma go first, and homie said the same thing. Back and forth and back, then we agreed on the game. Tap out, we'll hit the ground first, go last. I know how the game works, just know I'm going first. One bullet, one gun, one love. Let's hit this liquor and do what we came to do, blood.
Suicide's on my mind. In order to live, I must die. So I'ma test fate and see if it's my time. Only way I can find pride. Suicide's on my mind. In order to live, I must die. So I'ma test fate and see if it's my time. Only way I can find pride.
This liquor kicking in, it's time for the main event. I put a bullet in the gun and let the chamber spin. Then I pulled the trigger, click, nothing happened. My nigga's still here, but he don't look happy. As a matter of fact, he looked pissed off. But now it's my turn, so let's switch places, dawg. But first we had a few more drinks. Me being dead and gone's the only thing I could think. Damn, is this the way I wanna go? I'm picturing my brains blasted all over the floor. My heart beating hard, my heart beating fast. At least the nigga I love's what I'll see last. Looked in his eyes and said, do it, motherfucker. And kept repeating it each time louder than the other. Then I heard a click, then I thought, oh shit. I challenged fate and won, that's why I still exist.
Suicide's on my mind, in order to live, I must die. So I'ma test fate and see if it's my time. Only way I can find pride. Suicide's on my mind. In order to live, I must die. So I'ma test fate and see if it's my time. Only way I can find pride.